Hello, YouTubers. Radiation test here in the town of Fairview Heights, Illinois. I wanted to find a good place somewhere around town that had an area where water collects. So I moved across town a little bit, and I found a little creek here. So let's see what we can find in the creek. And we'll turn the Geiger counter chirper on. Set on the times one scale. See if we can make it down here without falling. All right, well, we have water right here, guys. As you can see, whenever it rains, this part of the creek right here, the water pushes the grass down and it fills up right around here pretty decent, I'm sure. So, see what we get on this grass right here. Nothing too bad, at least not so far. Well, I'm definitely not getting anything too hot. Not too bad. It's a pretty nice creek. There's not too much trash in it. That's a good thing. Okay. Let's see what we get right here. All right, guys, there you have it. This is definitely an area where water collects and runs, and I'm not getting any incredibly hot readings. So thanks for tuning in to Radiation Test, guys.